So this router is not at all working, and this wire is connected to the this control board over here. This no, this one here, and it's connecting all the way here, and that one connects to the printer, sorry. And this one is connecting to the firewall. So I think it might be this router that's not working at all.